Hello and welcome everyone on my channel. I hope you are doing great in your life. Right now I'm very very happy, and the reason if I tell you, you would be really surprised and happy along with me. So in one of my previous video I told you about financial aid which is offered by Coursera. So Coursera is one of the amazing applications in which you can learn if you are interested, and you know you have to enroll yourself, and in case you want certification you need to give certain amount. So I was interested into data science and all other different subjects, but the certification program was costing something around 7,000, other was of 9,000 something, and being a student I actually enroll myself into very many courses, and at the same time giving so much money into certification course is something which is way too much for me. So I heard about financial aid from few of friends of mine, and I gave for financial aid. So in that you are asked, I think, what do you do? There are certain questions, two questions is there which you have to write and you have to submit. So they would take around 15 days for assessing your answer everything, and then if your financial aid has to be granted, they would grant you. So right now I just got the email, and two of my financial aid which I had filled up for my financial aid form, it got approved. So I would attach that along with my video right now, so you can see it all by yourself. And then in case you need any help, you can always feel free to comment me in the comment section. I would definitely reply you. And in case you have not subscribed to my channel, you can do so. Thanks for watching. Have a great day, guys.